We welcome you, viewers, to Montreal. I'm Bob Cole. With me is Gary Galley. Christine Simpson is down at ice level. We have had some kind of hockey for 70 minutes tonight.
It's been a beauty game. We've seen such great goaltending, tons of scoring chances, a wonderful game. And you look back at these two teams, and they've been at this point before this season, and it was Paul Byron in the shootout that was able to solve Vasilevskiy and win this game here at the Bell Center, a top shelf shot. And I'm sure he'll be part of the three guys that are shooting here tonight. He gets a lot of breakaways, and he's pretty good at it. But the Tampa Bay Lightning have some pretty good slick players of their own, so this should be one interesting shootout. And it's been just a fabulous game.
Well, what can you say? This has been some kind of hockey tonight in Montreal. Sellout crowd with a team that's going for first place overall. Canadiens have elected to shoot first. And they send out Paul Byron to take the first shot on Vasilevskiy. So here comes number 41, who's probably the fastest skater on the ice tonight. But he needs to just slow it down right here for this shot on goal. He stopped. Had the goalie Vasilevskiy moving the way he wanted, but he couldn't get the backhander by him.
He started slow, and then as he hit the top of the circle, he just picked up the speed. He tried to go forehand, backhand, deke. Vasilevskiy waiting him right out against the post. There was a bit of room there, not much. He couldn't find it.
The veteran Chris Kunitz. And he'll try to score for Tampa Bay. He's stopped by Niemi. Antti Niemi was told, I'm sure, just a short while ago that Carey Price has a concussion and you're going to have to take the load. Has he ever taken the load tonight? Here's Drouin for Montreal. Nobody has scored yet. And that's wide of the net.
Looking to go upstairs, glove side. And Vasilevskiy does have a real good glove in that left to right motion up the ice, trying to get Vasilevskiy to lose his net a little bit. It didn't work.
Braden Point comes out. He's had a great season for Tampa Bay Lightning. He's another speedster, another great hockey player. And now, scores. Point comes in and drills the shot to the left side of the goalie. And it's 1-0.
The only player to pick the puck up and keep his speed the whole way through. No weaving, no picking up, slowing down, in straight shot, goal.
Now, Houdon, number 54 for the Canadiens, certainly has to feel the pressure now. Got to score. And cannot do it. The Tampa Bay Lightning defeat the Canadiens in a shootout tonight at the Bell Center.
We showed you this save from Vasilevskiy earlier in the game on Anze Kopitar, where he spins that backhand around, and he does it again here. Over, backhand, glove up. Oh, my Lord, what a save, and what a win for Tampa Bay.
What a win it was for Tampa Bay. But hand it to the Canadiens, who are out of it. They're 35 points behind the Tampa Bay Lightning coming into this game. And Tampa Bay got the 2 points they needed to go first place overall. Here's Ron and Don.